Yes, we are live. Go ahead.
Very good evening all. We are from Nanavati Hospital. I am Ganesh Rana, welcoming you all in today's webinar, which is on arthritis and joints problem. Today we have Professor Dr. Pradeep Bhosle, Director of Arthritis and Joint Replacement Surgery, Nanavati Super Speciality Hospital. Dr. Pradeep Bhosle is a practicing orthopedist with an experience of more than 35 years. He has done over 16,000 joint replacement surgeries. His area of interest is hip and knee replacement, knee arthritis, primary revision and re-revision surgery. So without wasting your time, let's start and welcome Dr. Pradeep Bhosle, sir.
Arthritis. Abhi shuru hone wali.
Good evening, everybody. Nice to see all of you. I hope you can see me.
Yes, sir.
Yes, great. So, this is a nice way to communicate during this pandemic. And I welcome all of you. I'm very thankful all of you have come. So, I hope I can give some very important input. Basically, I'm only joint replacement surgeon. I am equally good in preventing and doing surgeries. So I have a record of preventing surgeries and doing surgeries. So I'll give you some brief about what is joint replacement.
सर आप जो शेयर कर रहे हो ना शेयर के बाद एप्लीकेशन में पीपीटी ओपन कर दीजिए
वन सेकेंड आफ्टर शेयर
शेयर के बाद फर्स्ट शेयर विद ऑडियो
या दैट आई हैव डन
डन सो यू वांट टू गो वेयर इज सर योर पीपीटी
इट्स आई हैव या आई जस्ट या
या सर प्लीज इन PowerPoint presentation view में कीजिए
ओके
गो अहेड सर
या सो ऑल ऑफ यू कैन सी इट क्लियरली या सो आई एम अटैच टू दिस न्यूली रिनोवेटेड हॉस्पिटल नानावटी सुपर स्पेशलिटी हॉस्पिटल रिसेंटली टेकन ओवर बाय मैक्स ग्रुप हैज ऑल्सो ज्वाइन पार्ट ऑफ नानावटी Okay, now you know our bone has got a covering at the where the joint is there. It's called cartilage. So it is about 4 millimeter, 3 to 4 millimeter, nice cushion on both the side. This is a leg bone and this is a thigh bone. And this is your knee joint. And these are the ligaments, you know. So that gives us support. And there are some ligaments inside also. So this cushion is called cartilage and that gives a spring-like action. You know, whenever you walk, it gives a smooth movement and spring-like action. Now you can see here, if you cut section, this is a bone and this white is a cartilage. You know, it's like a coconut cream. If you open the coconut, so it's like a tender coconut cream, which is a biological spring. So when you walk, you have a very smooth movement and there's no rubbing of bone. Now this cartilage has no blood supply. It receives nutrition from the joint fluid. Only the base of the cartilage has blood supply, but rest of the cartilage has no blood supply. Now, when you walk, like your footwear wears out. Similarly, this cartilage is not magical. So when you walk, there's a wear of the cartilage. But beautiful part of body's healing potential is there's a microscopic wear and microscopic healing. So there's a good balance between wear and healing. So that's very important part. And nourishment is provided by the joint fluid. So joint fluid penetrates and nourishes the cartilage. And there's a good integrity of the cartilage. But when this cartilage is lost, we call it arthritis. Because then bone rubs against bone and you start getting pain, some deformities or restriction of movement. So this is a simple example. See, the cartilage is gone. Cartilage is gone here. This is a knee joint. And this is called as arthritis. So when you lose cartilage, it is called as arthritis. And as you know, there's a good balance between wear and healing. Now, you must have heard the term degeneration. Degeneration occurs with the old age. So the wear continues, but the healing slows down. That's called our biological degeneration. And because of that, the cartilage does not heal at the same pace as it wears out. So there's a little deficit of healing and progressively you start losing the cartilage. So that is called osteoarthritis. Because of the age, because of the degeneration, the healing does not occur completely. So slow lagging of the healing ultimately leads to degeneration. When the bone is exposed, then the bone can grow on the side. That's called osteophyte. I'll show you. So this is called degenerative arthritis. Mainly it is because of the old age and because of the lack of replacement of the complete replacement of the cartilage. So this is on the arthroscopic picture. You can see how the cartilage is lost. And this is a normal cartilage is not seen on the X-ray. So you see a gap. But when the cartilage is gone, you can see the bone is touching against bone. So this is a typical picture of arthritis, which can be seen on the X-ray. This is exactly microscopic picture, how the cartilage, how much thickness, and here it becomes bald. So this is a changes of arthritis. Now, degenerative or osteoarthritis is a one form of arthritis. There are many forms of arthritis. You must have heard about rheumatoid arthritis, gout, infection, trauma. So these are the other causes of arthritis where the cartilage is destroyed by the disease process. Okay? So like rheumatoid arthritis, it eats up your cartilage. So there is no question of wear and healing. Okay? So this is called rheumatoid arthritis where the cartilage is eaten by the disease. Like shown, you get crooked fingers, multiple joint involvement. Sometimes there's an infection, it can eat up the cartilage. If there's a trauma of the cartilage, it can damage the cartilage directly. So there's a direct destruction of the cartilage by this process. So these are called inflammatory arthritis. Now, what happens with arthritis? You can get pain, swelling, stiffness. Sometimes over a period of time, you get bow legs or knock knees or sometimes looseness. We call instability while walking, suddenly knee buckles. So these are bone knees, these are called knock knees. So these are all deformities you get with the. Now let's come to the treatment. What are the various modern treatment available for osteoarthritis or arthritis? So one is a stem cell. Now please note, at today's time, stem cell is experimental phase. Maybe after a few years, something will click from the stem cell. but till today, I can say for osteoarthritis, it is value zero, absolutely zero. But research is going on. Second is the arthroscopy. Arthroscopy is you put a tube, you can do complete washout. So all the debris which is accumulated, it can be removed, you know, from the tube. That's called arthroscopy. You can see the joint inside, give a lavage, and all the wash, all the particle debris is removed. Temporarily, you may feel little less pain, but it does not stop the arthritis process. Sometimes lubricant injection. Again, suppose our door hinge is rusted. You put some oil, for short period, it may become smooth, but does not stop the process of osteoarthritis. Steroid injection. Steroid is a very strong anti-inflammatory, can reduce some pain for short time, but there are risk of infection. And again, it is a temporary measure and there are risk of infection. Physiotherapy is very good. You move the joint, you may feel better because the nourishment of the cartilage is better. Painkiller, again, it's a false remedy. You feel pain relief falsely because the brain pain mechanism is stopped, but it has got a lot of side effects. There are some drugs, cartilage forming drugs. Every year, new sets of drugs are coming. So still it is in the experimental phase. While one very important thing is the weight control. Reduce the weight, you will reduce the damage of the cartilage wear. So that's a very important point. Second is activity. Improve the joint movement so that the lubrication is better, joint cartilage is better, and muscle power is better. Some regular exercises. Now, bone quality is very important. If your bone is very weak, osteoporotic, it does not support cartilage very well. So bone quality is to be checked and it should be good. Osteoporosis should be prevented. And you must have regular medical checkup. Now coming to pain, everybody feel total relief with the strong painkillers, but it is only false medication. It just bypasses your pain cycle, but the process continues. And it has got a lot of kidney damage and toxicity. Some patients have undergone kidney transplant. So about 20% of the patients who undergoes kidney transplant are from the painkiller group. Okay, now coming to total knee replacement. It's a sounds very big thing, but very important impact for treatment. Today, if you do joint replacement, it can last up to 25 years. That's the best quality of the joint. So this is how the cartilage is gone. And knee joint replacement, you don't cut the entire knee. You replace the cartilage part with the metal part, only the surface. And the leg part, you put a plastic. So there's exact resurfacing of the femur, that thigh bone, and the leg bone with the plastic. And this is third is a kneecap. So there are three compartments, two on the knee joint and one is a patella. So this is the most predictable functional result. You know, we can say for sure that patient can walk immediately, same day, and he can walk continuously for almost, depending on the longevity of the artificial joint. Now, you know, normal joint wears out, but it heals back. But artificial goes only one way, but the technology is also gone in the advanced stage. And today, the implant can last up to 25 years. So that's the advancement of the technology. So this is how it looks. This is in the real. So it's only the surface replacement. Rest, all the ligaments, muscles, everything is kept intact. So that's a very precise technique, and the results are encouraging depending on the technique. So you can see only the surface is, bone is cut very specifically, and the cap is fitted from both the side. So you don't cut the entire knee. It is only the resurfacing, but it's a very technically demanding and requires a very special method. So there are various things, robo. I've trained robo in various places, 2-3 Singapore and Australia. So this is one of my training picture at Singapore. Okay, now coming to the joint part surface, if you use improper material, it can crack like this. It can fail. You can see there's a crack and it has broken down. So if the part, what we call implant, it breaks down, the entire result of surgery is completely wasted and it fails. It needs a revision. So we use the best quality of implant, which is US FDA, because they have a very stringent criteria, and they have, now you will ask me, how do you know that it will last for 25 years? So they have a mechanism so that it keeps on rotating, so that so many million cycle is equivalent to 1 year, and they calculate the probably it will last for 25 years. So that's how the technology guides us and tells us it can go up to 25 years. And that is accredited by US FDA. And that's why we use the top quality implant. Maybe after a few years, it will come for 40 years, 50 years. But today, 25 years is available from the topmost sources in the US. And any implant which is available is freely available to us. That is the most important part. So we can use whatever you use in New York. Today I use it in Mumbai at Nanavati. So same thing, plastic, if it is poor quality, it can damage and fail the knee. So we need a special setup. You know, we have a special operation theater with a sterile air zone. So continuous sterile air goes in. There's a equipments are most important so that very precise cuts are done. Then we use space suit. I'll show you. So that sterility is very important, because if the germs goes inside, then there's an infection. And unless you have to remove the entire implant, because all germs, they can stick to metal and foreign particle does not come out, and you need to remove the entire joint. So that's a very important thing. So prevention is better, avoid infection. So that's why separate setup is very important, like this. So this is me in our OT. We have a space suit, and our center is recognized for super specialty joint replacement by Maharashtra University of Health Sciences. And only 4 hospitals are recognized in Bombay, Maharashtra, Bombay. One is Bombay Hospital, our hospital, Saifi, and JJ Hospital. So we are very proud, and we get 2 fellows sent by university for 1 year. So we are very proud that our center is recognized as a super specialty center for joint replacement. Now coming to various parts, you must have heard about partial knee replacement. Partial knee means out of 2 part, only 1 is damaged. Now this is a total knee replacement. If 1 is damaged, then we do partial knee replacement or unicondylar knee replacement. So this is a partial knee which preserves more ligament. So this is a example of partial knee. And this is a case, partial knee, other compartment is normal. Now they have a better activity. They can sit cross-legged. You can see after 21 days, he can walk like this. He can sit on the floor. He can get up. So that's a beauty. But this is done in younger group of patients. where the other compartment is normal, if you do in when the other compartment is also damaged, then you may get pain there. So selection is very and if you misuse this, maximum 15 years, and after that you have to do total knee replacement. Now you can see a lot of Indian people or people, they don't undergo surgery. They get scared of surgery and they continue walking, bearing some pain, and they land up in typical situation like this, deformity. And you can see the x-ray, everything is going and can be treated with a special. When there's a more deformity like this, then you have to use a special joint with a rod. But they can walk straight.
Zora
and no pain. Their function is good. They can stand on the same day of surgery. And longevity is up to 25 years. You can see completely severe arthritis. There's a stiffness, pain. There's a bone loss. So they keep on dragging like this, but surgery is difficult. And we enjoy challenging cases like this. And you can see it's completely same day standing and upright. And newspaper people are always looking for such things. And they put the remark, 75-year-old walking on the same day of surgery. This is one of the patient top.
मैं श्याम कुमार शर्मा बोल रहा हूँ. मैंने 11 दिसंबर 2018 को नानावटी में एडमिट हुआ था. मेरे लेफ्ट पैर बहुत पेन होता था नीम का से, मतलब मेरे को बहुत आराम है इस पे. डॉक्टर साहब तो बहुत बहुत अच्छे हैं. डॉक्टर साहब तो हर तरीके से, कोई भी प्रॉब्लम हो, कोई भी तकलीफ हो, कोई भी दर्द हो तो बोलते थे कि मतलब कभी भी आ जाओ दिखाने के लिए. बहुत अच्छे हैं. थैंक यू डॉक्टर साहब.
सो यू कैन सी लाइक द केस ऑफ मॉर्निंग जी से वन ऑफ द स्टाफ दे वेरी प्राउड टू टेक केयर ऑफ ऑल द प्रॉब्लम्स. सो यू कैन सी सम चैलेंजिंग केसेस फ्रॉम अदर पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया कम टू अस एंड दे कीप ऑन ट्रैकिंग लाइक दिस. So these are our challenging cases. We enjoy doing such cases.
थोड़ा साला देता है ना पूरे.
So they require a very good planning, and we have everything which is possible in the world. And we can get it in our hospital in Bombay. Everybody can get it. And that's a beauty. And we use a special joint. You can see this, which has got a rod. And this is we check the stability. She can have beautiful moment. This is 9 year post surgery. You can imagine what pleasure she must be having, coming to normalcy, walking like a normal person. This is again one more museum case. 18 years bedridden with bent knees, both knees are stiff and painful rheumatoid arthritis.
Start kara vakwa vakwa purna
can bend
kara sir.
And these are special cases. Newspaper are waiting for such cases. And you can see it has come in the newspaper, October 24, 2009. Now, sometimes osteoarthritis patient, they keep on dragging. They develop a slowly fracture, automatic. And we can treat that. And you can see after 13 years after surgery, the fracture is completely united and this we call a biological healing, you know, means bone can remodel completely and you'll not find the trace of fracture. So these are assisted by special knee replacement with a rod so that it supports and allows patient to walk on the same day. And as you walk more, the bone quality improves. That's the biological, what we call remodeling of the bone. As you put more strain, the healing is also that robust. And she can enjoy walking like a normal.
Bye, Saral Kara.
Painless movement.
Bye, Saral Kara.
One more patient of ONGC.
मला खूप वर्षांपासून गुडघ्याचा त्रास होत होता तर मला कोणी सांगितलं नानावटीमध्ये चांगली डॉक्टर आहे मी गेली तर तिथे मला डॉक्टर प्रदीप भोसले ह्या डॉक्टर
Sometimes both knees are fused, means zero movement, thigh bone and leg bone. So these are all my museum cases. You can see this young lady, 34-year-old lady, rheumatoid arthritis, zero movement. She cannot make her knee move. You can see the bone from thigh bone to leg bone is a single bone. Joint has joined together. Bone has joined together, you know. So can be treated. It's a very challenging. And you can see complete canal is also, it's a single bone. Fused, we call a fused joint. And she can get complete correction. And you can see the... She's walking after 11 years.
Zorat. And it's on bus.
And this is 8 years after surgery. So 11 years she was almost practically wheelchair bound. And today she's enjoying her moment after 8 years.
Kar Saral.
So these are the challenges which can be easily solved by joint replacement. And as I told you, reporters are waiting for such cases. And they have also reported this case. One more patient of ONGC we have treated. 80-year-old.
My name is Rita Bhatnagar. I am 80 years of age. I was having arthritis from 20 years and consulted many doctors, but it was not no relief. I consulted doctor, right leg operation was done on 22nd of January 2020. And now after that, I'm okay, I'm all right. And I walk with sticks, I walk okay. I feel good. Dr. Bhosle is a very good doctor. He has taken care of me.
She has many other problems, but she could get away completely. We have an excellent team of multi-speciality and it's a teamwork. So I get full support from entire team. Sometimes the revision means one surgery failed. Now this patient after knee replacement had an accident and everything was fractured. So it's like a catastrophe. But we have all the gadgets which are from US and we can put it and put back the knee. So these are some advanced biological technology, trabecular metal cones, which forms bone when you put it. And on top of that, you can immediately, you can put the joint replacement and they start walking.
Kara Saral, Panjavar Kara.
And you can see 78-year-old, again back on her feet, again interesting case. Now, infection, as I told you, when infection occurs, when there's a joint replacement, it does not settle in 70% of the cases. You have to remove the joint. Then only infection settles. you give any amount of IV antibiotic, it does not help in 70% of the cases, and you need to remove the joint. So prevention is always better. You can see there's an infection, continuous discharge, pus, and entire life is disturbed. You know, you go anywhere, water comes on leaking. You can see so much of pus removed from the knee joint. So we have to remove the entire joint, check entire thing, reconstruct. You can plan, and we put a cement spacer with antibiotic so that antibiotic keeps on acting. And it's a complicated two-stage surgery. And you can see joint replacement is done, second stage, and they can start walking like a normal with the revision processes. So that's a beauty. And you will not believe he had joint
replacement.
So it's a revision and he's back in action.
घुटना सीधा कीजिए, सीधा स्ट्रेट.
So many patients get coming to hip joint. Again, there's a socket and ball, and you can see this is a very interesting, again, museum case. 14-year-old girl, she was not going to school because of severe pain, restriction of hip movement, and all school children were teasing her. And she did not go to school because of that for 1 year. And we did joint replacement. Again, it has come in the newspaper. And today, after 20 years, she's in US doing a very good job and holding a very responsible position. Whenever she comes to India, she makes a point to meet me. I'm very proud of her. She can sit on the floor. Now both the hips are gone, and it is possible that they can sit like this on the floor. So that's a beauty. Both hips are done on the same time, same day. They walk on the same day, and there's a possibility of sitting on the floor and sitting cross-legged. So these are some technological advancements. Now, I have done a lot of research, and I've got one of the highest record of treating TB hips with joint replacement. So this young girl is one of TB.
And दौड़ के आ जाइए और जाइए वहाँ पे नीचे बैठ जाइए
उठ
जाइए.
So complete change of life. This again TB
जाके कुर्सी पे बैठो.
No movement and spine is correct. So again these are interesting cases. Newspapers are always waiting for this. I was in KM for 35 years before this, and I have done this research. It is published also. Now I have again one more done research on joint which is completely fused, no movement of the hip joint, and I have a Bosley's surgical approach. You know, surgical. So this young boy has got both hips are single unit fused, what we call no movement, zero movement. And he is like this. He can't make it straight. He can't move. Both hips are like this. 22-year-old boy. It's called ankylosing spondylitis. Very common in India. And he gets mobility. And for this, I have a Bosley's approach. Surgical approach. And you can imagine the pleasure he gets of movement.
Sarakar. To taat worker.
So previously he used to come on wheelchair. Now he is started earning. He comes on bike and he's very happy. Again, Press Trust of India has published. Now, whenever there's an elderly patient fracture neck of femur, hip ball, previously they used to put this Indian implant, you know, so which used to fail after 5 years. So we can change that and put a new joint. And 14 years, this lady is enjoying this revision. Sometimes the fracture, the ball, see, this is the normal hip joint. here the ball has gone through the socket in the pelvis, inside the pelvis, completely shattered.
Down tikde bas.
Sometimes fracture occurs. Somewhere in Gujarat, they had done a Indian type, but this is what happens. If the quality of the metal is poor, it fractures and entire surgery becomes useless.
Or Jackie, so,
I have revised this, and you can see the beauty. You can walk. She's from Baroda, and she can enjoy her movement.
See that?
You can sit cross-legged.
वापस करो
सम दिस इज 85 ईयर ओल्ड आई इज गॉट अ माइलोमा कैंसर एंड ही हैड अ फ्रैक्चर नोबडी वाज ट्रीटिंग हिम एंड यू कैन सी वी हैव पुट अ आर्टिफिशियल स्पेशल जॉइंट एंड ही इज बैक ऑन हिज फीट अगेन न्यूज़पेपर पीपल आर वेरी इंटरेस्टेड कंप्लीटली शैटर्ड बोन एंड अगेन वॉकिंग बैक. This is called revision. You know, everything has failed after a few years, old type. And we do all CT scan and study the picture and reconstruct. And this is the work we do. And they can walk like a mountain. They can lift their leg. Sometimes there's a tumor, you know. This lady had come from remote place from Maharashtra and tumor, nobody could do anything, and we put artificial joint and bone, and 6 years after surgery, yeah, you can see
basa
is walking like a normal
gudga worker asa.
So these are the, sometimes rheumatoid arthritis, both knees, both hips are involved.
Taat sara ekdam ani khurchur basa ikde.
All four joints are replaced.
Vakwa.
And again, these are interesting newspaper front page. 7 years bedridden patient walking. 96-year-old woman with a fracture, and it is possible to treat them. With the shortest time, 30 minutes, we finish hip replacement and she's back on the same day. I was head of the department of orthopedics at KM Hospital and professor for 20 years. So last 38 years, I was in KM Hospital. Last 5 years, I'm at Nanavati, new management. I've worked in BSCS Global, Criticare, Hiranandani, Parel Global. And I've traveled so many, I've taken training. And it widens your exposure. All places in the world, I've traveled right from UK, US, Australia, Singapore, Bangkok. And I'm a guest speaker. I was invited as a guest speaker to give lecture on these topics at UK, USA, Singapore, Malaysia, Hong Kong, Thailand, China, all these places. One thing which I like to share, British Orthopedic Association was, I was a guest speaker. And 2004, and the president of British Orthopedic Association felicitated me with Indian flag and British flag. So that was the biggest honor when Britishers salute us. It's a real pride and great moment. I always treasure this. So putting Indian flag, you feel very great. Britishers putting Indian flag is a really big honor. It had come in the newspaper, and various places I've been invited. This is Malaysia, this is Singapore, this is Kuala Lumpur, Beijing, Bangkok, and I conduct courses at Thailand every year, and these are the, I conduct courses. And I was with, trained with by Dr. Ranawat in 1996, and every year for so many years, I'm in contact with him. And I've done about 16,000 joint replacement. And this is my OT, joint replacement fellow. and I was very happy to share. In April 2008, I was honored by the health minister at Delhi. It was a big honor for doing joint replacement services in India. And currently, September magazine, India Today, they have felicitated me with the top joint replacement surgeon of Mumbai. And we are very proud. Nanavati has completely changed. And you can see there's a garden outside and you can walk and you feel as if you are not in the hospital. So a lot of advancement has occurred and facilities have improved. And Max Group of Hospital is also now part of Nanavati. And I'm very thankful. Every day I'm there. I'm a full-timer only at Nanavati as a director of joint replacement. Thank you very much. Any questions, you're most welcome. Thank you.
Yeah, doctor, I have a question.
Please, most welcome.
Yeah, my wife is 59 years old.
Yeah.
And she has arthritis and she has little bit bow legs. And while walking, she gets pain. So should she continue walking or?
Okay. No, see, there are simple rule I'll tell you. Now this bowing is because of the arthritis. That is the next stage. If you continue arthritis walking, usually the bowing occurs. So we need evaluation. Once we evaluate, we can decide what is the best way of treatment, medicine, surgery, and how comfortable we can offer her best treatment. Legs also become straight. So various possibilities, whatever is possible in the world, it is possible at Nanavati. So I'm very proud to say that. And you bring her so that this is the main purpose, so that I can share and I can offer best treatment possible in the world.
Yeah. Okay, doctor, but then she should stop walking further, right?
No, see, she can continue, but she must be having some pain, difficulty.
Yes.
So I can, there's a possibility we can make her more younger by activity-wise. Legs, if she becomes straight and her discomfort improves, she'll be more efficient in walking. So that's the main principle. Joint replacement, if you do, there's a possibility same day she can stand, start walking 3-4 days, we teach her stair climbing and discharge them walking.
Okay. Thank you, doctor.
Yes, doctor. Can I ask one question?
Please.
Yeah. Dr. Sam, my wife got this osteoarthritis at very early age.
Yeah.
Say at the about 45 years.
Yeah.
So it's about 15 years back story.
Yeah.
So she could bear pain for about 5-6 years and finally decided for TKR, total knee replacement.
Okay.
So at that time, the JEDX was the implant available, having roughly 15 years age, 10X, I think. Yeah. So it was, surgery was done. And in one knee, which was giving more pain.
Yeah.
So earlier it was a discussion whether to delay it or not because of age of implant. So subsequently, it was all right. Then after 5 years, that is roughly 2 years before, 2 years before, second knee also has been replaced with the advanced implant, having a 25 years age, as you said just now.
Yeah.
So my apprehension is that a knee which is already replaced 5-7 years back, and age remains only 10 years. So okay. What will be the situation at that time?
Okay. So a very good question. See, thank basically, if she's walking, let her continue walking. Anytime there's a problem, whatever the worst scenario, I've shown some example, it is okay. possible to rectify. So be assured, don't scare her that now 10 years are over or 5 years are over. Let her enjoy her life. Don't worry. Medicine is also equally advanced. So any problem can be resolved very efficiently. That's the message.
Okay.
So without pain, if she is comfortable, I don't. Yeah. If there's a pain and if she is trying to avoid pain by eating painkiller, that's a bad sign. Then she needs a treatment. So anybody who's got arthritis, but on painkiller trying to subside the pain, that's a bad situation. Painkiller you can take for about 5 days, 7 days, but not more than that. If the pain continues, then they need a treatment. Now, sometimes the X-ray is very bad, but patient has no symptom. And there's a reverse way also. So pain is the main thing which we should avoid. And that we can give a prediction. Okay?
Perfect, doctor. So she's very comfortable. She is able to
absolutely walk, fine. Let her enjoy.
Without any tablets, painkillers.
Don't scare her. Let her enjoy. And if there's a problem, you can bring her anytime.
Yeah. So second surgery is also successful nowadays. I mean,
yes, we do both together also. I've done both hips, both knees. They are enjoying. So don't worry. Modern things are doing very well. Unless there's a problem, you don't have to show. You know, if there's any problem, any doubt, you can bring anytime. We can give you very good advice.
Thank you.
Hello,
so
doctor.
Much. Thank you. So
yes.
Much.
Hello, doctor. Hello, doctor.
Yeah.
Sir, my age is 62 years.
Yeah.
And my both ankles sometimes swelling.
Yeah.
And doctor diagnosed reactive arthritis. What is this, sir?
Basically, whenever there's a knee arthritis, your back and ankle takes extra load, you know. Your biomechanical gait is not straight. You tend to wobble on the side like this. And your back gets affected, back pain. So that's called secondary because of the knee pain. Your back gets affected, you know. You imagine a car tire, it wears out. So if it is worn out too much, then it car wobbles and there's a effect on the entire engine and suspension. So it is like this. Your knee is bad. You can't put full weight. You tend to swing on the side. Then your back gets twisted. Back is also arthritic and it starts showing symptoms, complaints. So many times back complaints are because of the knee. Because knee is a weight-bearing joint. Back is secondary. Back is not weight-bearing. So it is good. So many times you have to evaluate that whether the back pain is because of the knee pain also. And there's a vice versa, both ways. So evaluation can guide us. So ankle pain or back pain or hip pain also, sometimes it is part and parcel of knee joint if it is arthritic. So needs evaluation and that can be resolved by examination.
It doesn't require any operation. It can be...
See, operation is a second part and it's your voluntary and you should understand the problem and then justification is very important and it's a planned surgery. It's not an emergency. So you have to decide whether it is required. Pain is a main factor. So we don't operate each and every patient. In fact, I have a record of more than 30,000 patients on whom I have saved surgery.
Okay, good. I don't have any pain, sir. Only swelling.
So that's a wonderful point because pain is the main problem for which we do surgery. Pain, deformity and instability, looseness. When suddenly you walk or you buckle, that's called instability. You're not walking straight.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello.
I'm Pradeep Das, 66 years.
Yeah, please.
I have joint pain in the left leg.
Yeah.
And there is a problem in cartilage only.
Yeah.
So I'm getting pain over there. What is the remedies for it?
Yeah, so once I understand, we do X-ray, we check you physically, we understand right. your complaints. So these three factors, examination, your complaints, and investigation. All okay. three, we coordinate and give our decision.
Okay.
So it is not on X-ray. X-ray may be bad, X-ray right. may be good. So all three things should coincide to take a decision.
Hello, my 59 years.
Hello,
doctor.
Can I get your contact numbers before going? Because I'm staying in Surat.
Yeah, don't worry. I get patients from US, UK, Kenya, everywhere. So don't worry.
Can I get your contact numbers before going? I will
take your Nanavati. If you go to Nanavati website, you will get, or from our marketing team, you will get the number.
Okay.
Okay, just write down 98201-51096.
98201-51096.
51096.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Hello, doctor.
Hello. Yeah, one at a time. Well, I'm there. I'm there for you. So I'll take everybody's.
What is the remedial? Any exercise?
See, we need evaluation, and I will say only 10% requires surgery. 90% people can be treated without surgery. Remember this. So don't get, means I am showing worst cases. These are completely gone beyond any repair. You know, so there is a clear, and you must define that they will do better than what they are. That is the main principle. And this is on this basis I treat all my patients, that they will be better off than what they are.
Any exercise you recommend?
Yes, everything, exercise, medication, without painkiller.
Can you demonstrate?
Pardon?
Any exercise, what we should do?
No, it is customized. There is no one, like if you go to website, they will give you one exercise, but there are various exercises for various things, you know? So it has to be customized.
Hello.
Repeat number, sir. Again.
There are customized exercises for every issue. We are super specialized, so we can give more corrective for that condition, for your own condition. There is no universal exercise.
Question
is. Yes.
Number, please again.
That's the next question. मैं 59 years की हूँ. मेरे दोनों कंधे में एक कंधे का पूरा राइट साइड में पूरा पेन जो है जैसे कोई नस खींचती है जैसे लगता है और पेन बहुत होता है और इधर जो है पैर में जो मेरे कुल्हे से लेके अब पूरे सीधे पैर के नीचे तक जैसे राइट लेटती हूँ तो पूरा पेन होता है.
ओके नाउ ये आप जो बोल रहे हैं तो एक इम्पोर्टेंट ऑब्जर्वेशन आ गया है कि आपका बोन शायद वीक होगा तो काफी जगह पे पेन हो रहा है. तो ये भी सब इवेल्युएट करके सी एक याद रखे 90% प्रॉब्लम मेडिसिन से और फिजियोथेरेपी से सॉल्व होता है. सर्जरी सिर्फ 10% लोगों को लगती है. सो दैट इज द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग. सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट है तो आपको इवेल्युएट करके मेडिसिन देके प्रॉब्लम निकल जाएगी आपकी.
ओके सर थैंक यू.
हेलो डॉक्टर
Yes.
फोन नंबर प्लीज.
मैं मिसेस वासवानी बोल रही हूँ. मैं 61 इयर्स की हूँ.
yes.
मेरे को एक्चुअली 8-9 साल पहले मुझे थोड़ा लिवर का प्रॉब्लम हो गया था ऑटोइम्यून हेपेटाइटिस जिसके लिए मैंने बहुत टाइम स्टेरॉइड्स लिए तो मुझे उसकी वजह से ऑस्टियोपोरोसिस हो गया था तो मुझे बैक पेन भी हो गया था. मेरे को L5 और S1 के बीच में गैप कम हो गई थी तो मेरी एक जो है वो नर्व कंप्रेस हो रही थी तो मुझे सर्जरी बोली थी डॉक्टर्स ने पर फिर मैंने फिजियो किया तो मुझे काफी अच्छा हो गया था पर अभी exactly. मुझे थोड़ा पेन है ना मेरे हिप में लेफ्ट हिप में और बैक में कभी कभी बहुत पेन हो जाता है. मैं एक्सरसाइज करती हूँ ठीक हो जाता है पर वापस पेन हो जाता है तो आप मुझे क्या सजेस्ट करेंगे डॉक्टर उसके लिए.
वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन. अभी आप समझो कार को प्रॉब्लम हो गया तो आप मैकेनिक को फोन करके बोलते हैं अरे वो चलता नहीं तो अल्टीमेटली वो थोड़ा इवेल्युएट करना पड़ता है. आके देखेंगे चेक करेंगे सब तो हर एक का प्रॉब्लम अलग अलग होता है. मगर अभी हमने एक वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चीज बोली 90% प्रॉब्लम ऑपरेशन के बिना सॉल्व होता है, तो वो डर निकाल दीजिए और आके बेनिफिट लीजिए.
ओके डॉक्टर,
वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, बिकॉज ये अभी हमने ऑलमोस्ट 43 ईयर हो गया एमबीबीएस ज्वाइन करके, और एमबीबीएस से हेड ऑफ द डिपार्टमेंट तक थे केएम में. अभी यहाँ से 6 साल से हम नानावटी में डायरेक्टर है. हम यूएस में थे, ऑस्ट्रेलिया, सब जगह घूम के आए, तो नॉलेज सब जगह का है. तो आप यूज कीजिए और 90% ट्रीटमेंट मेडिसिन और इसे होता है. ऑपरेशन से 10% लोगों का लगता है.
तो नाइस अभी, थैंक यू, आपने नंबर दिया 9820151609.
या बट नानावटी से कांटेक्ट करेंगे ना, तो या
जरूर डॉक्टर मैं आपसे जरूर मिलना चाहूंगी. और आपने इतने अच्छे सजेशंस दिए, मेरे को लगता है काफी लोगों के तो जो प्रॉब्लम है, आपके जो आपने इतना स्पीच दिया अच्छा, लोग बहुत रिलैक्स हो गए होंगे. नहीं तो हमें एक ही डर लगता है कि कहीं सर्जरी होगी, पर विदाउट सर्जरी आप बोल रहे हो इतना सब अच्छा होगा. आई एम रियली थैंकफुल टू यू,
बट दैट इज नेचुरल. ये सब इंपॉर्टेंट है कि सर्जरी लास्ट रिजॉर्ट है.
यस डॉक्टर, सर्जरी
काफी चीजें पॉसिबल है.
सो नाइस ऑफ यू, थैंक यू डॉक्टर, गॉड ब्लेस यू, रियली गॉड ब्लेस यू.
फोन नंबर अगेन प्लीज, फोन नंबर अगेन प्लीज, फोन नंबर
9820151096.
ओके थैंक यू.
Dr. Saab, one more question. I'm sorry to bother you again.
Yes, please.
Because of your part of his speech that 90% of things can be taken care without operation. So my question is, my son recently has got his ACL ruptured during football play.
Yeah.
So detail I can discuss with you later of the line. I mean with the appointment also.
Okay. Now ACL. No, I'll tell you one thing. Yes, I can examine him. I can guide him, but I don't do arthroscopy. I do only joint replacement. But I can guide you clearly. That much I can tell you. Yeah.
I got it. Yeah. So he has been suggested with the arthroscopy only.
Yeah.
And
that is right.
Okay.
Correct. But I can guide you. I don't do arthroscopy. But I know the, I can examine and I can evaluate.
Okay. Thank you so much. I'll contact you after this session.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Namaskar, doctor.
Namaskar.
Sir, what is the preventive precautions for different age groups, sir? And kindly tell me the role of food in preventing the things.
First important role is weight control. You know, ये cartilage mechanical support होता है. जितना ज्यादा weight होगा उतना चप्पल ज्यादा घिसता है. कार का imagine करो, कार में ज्यादा load होगा तो tire जल्दी घिस जाता है. Body में cartilage बनता है, मगर ज्यादा घिसेगा तो कार्टिलेज उतना नहीं भरेगा और एज के हिसाब से हीलिंग भी थोड़ा कम हो जाता है. सो फर्स्ट थिंग इज अ वेट कंट्रोल करना. सेकंड थिंग इज थोड़ा थोड़ा मूवमेंट होना चाहिए. हर एक घंटे में थोड़ा पैर को ढीला करना चाहिए, थोड़ा खड़े होके दो चार कदम चलना चाहिए. कंटिन्यूस एक ही जगह पे बैठेंगे तो लुब्रिकेशन नहीं होता है और नरिशमेंट नहीं होता है, कार्टिलेज सॉफ्ट हो जाता है. सो वेरी सिंपल थिंग, नीचे ज्यादा बैठेगा तो उठने के टाइम डबल प्रेशर रहता है कार्टिलेज पे, ज्यादा गिर जाता है. तो नीचे बैठना अच्छा नहीं है, सीढ़ी चढ़ना भी ज्यादा अच्छा नहीं है. तो ये सब प्रिवेंटिव थिंग है, उससे जॉइंट का डैमेज कम होता है.
सर, व्हाट इज द रोल ऑफ फूड? सर,
फूड इज यू टेक अ बैलेंस फूड सो दैट योर वेट इज अंडर कंट्रोल. दैट्स ऑल, वेट कंट्रोल में होना चाहिए.
Doctor, can I ask you a question?
Please.
What will be your advice for senior citizens, I mean young senior citizens, 62 years, 61 years old, to prevent knee pain, hip pain, so that it doesn't occur at all? What kind of exercises, walking,
activity,
jogging?
Activity suited to your condition is very important, and that we give advice. So everybody, it's not a, unfortunately, there is no one single exercise which is good for all. So we have to see the type of knee, the condition you have, and we tell you, you do this exercise, you know, which at home, which is possible. You don't have to go every time to physiotherapy. lot of things you can do simply at home, and it is useful.
And walking?
Walking is very good. So walking, you must have the walking ability. I will never advise don't walk. All your activities for walking, allowing you to walk and independent.
Yeah. And how long one should walk at this age?
You should enjoy walking, not make more wear of the cartilage. Okay. So you should enjoy. Don't walk many kilometers, half kilometer, 1 kilometer. That is everyday but routine. Don't walk 1 kilometer, 10 kilometers one day and don't walk for 6 days. That's bad. So uniform body accepts that better and allows you to strengthen the body, all the cartilage and healing.
Any specific exercise to prevent knee pain?
See, there are various factors. One, so most important is your genes. So your family trait, your weight, your activity level. These are basic things which are very important. So gene is the topmost. Nobody can topple the gene part, you know. Some people are prone. They get early arthritis. So that is because of the genes.
Okay. Doctor, thank you.
Get your advice.
Yeah.
Deal in or?
Hello.
Yeah.
I am Dian Pandey speaking from Kandivali. My wife is 80 years old.
Yeah.
And she is a patient of osteoarthritis for a long, so osteoporosis, sorry.
Yeah.
And she had a knee pain for a long time, at least some 10 years. And she cannot walk much. She cannot go out in the house, only she remains. And she got her spine operated by Dr. Nene.
It's at the most important thing.
Yeah. So basically, she requires evaluation. And as I told you, a lot of things can be resolved without surgery. And we give advice.
Gets her legs swollen. Continuously, legs get swollen.
No, we do. We have the facility to do a ultrasonography and we evaluate. So we try to find out why it is swollen, you know. So reason it out, and then we arrange the treatment.
Ulli wire alla. Ulli ko. Ulli oru 10-50 vayasaya ipo 55 vayasaya ipo bulge cheyandru body.
Painkiller because painkiller.
Body bulge cheyyunnilla wire bulge cheyyunnadu. Enna enikku thonnu ari.
My way is to avoid painkiller. Painkiller is only for short time, but there are many other ways.
So I can go to Nanavati and to show to yourself.
Yeah, I'm there Monday to Friday now pandemic. I'm there 11 to 2.
Yeah, because 11
to 1. Yeah, pandemic. I'm coming. I am taking risk, but I have we have a green zone so that it is anybody can come. There is no issue about transmission.
You have been asked by ONGC, don't go. You are all 80 years old. You don't go like that.
So, no, but if you have a problem, you need to make yourself younger. You have to become younger. And I'll tell you, I have operated 96, they walk and they become 5 to 10 years younger by activity.
Very nice of you. Very nice. I just want to get rid of this because she should walk.
Exactly. Now you can imagine 14-year-old girl can become a main MD at USA. They have not seen her hip, but they have seen her activity. She can do everything. And her brain is also good. So that's why they have selected her.
Because so, my wife told that I have given the spine, I do not want to give my knee, something like that.
She's no, these are all your thoughts. But modern medicine can do a lot of things.
Okay.
So definitely it needs evaluation and we can guide you.
Okay, nice of you. Thank you very much.
Everybody is scared of surgery. Surgery is the last option. And you have the choice to accept that. Okay.
But she is obese also.
Obese.
Sir, myself, Vishwanath Adatep. I am the 63-year-old. When walking, I have no problem. When I step up and step down staircase.
Yeah, that causes extra load. And you may have symptomatic. So, again, this is a standard advice. You adjust your activities. Lot of things, pain can be reduced. So I'm against painkiller. So activity moderation is very important point. And you said correctly, if you walk, a lot of people do exercise of climbing stairs. So that is bad. Level walking is good.
I'm walking, I have no problem. When yes. I'm staircase going and down,
because that time extra I load, get... extra load. There's okay. extra load on the joint.
So what is the advice for me?
You have to strengthen some exercises I'll give you and try to avoid unnecessarily stair climbing.
Okay, but I have no option. So
go slowly. Go slowly, catch the railing and climb slowly.
Is this any requirement for physiotherapy?
No. Physiotherapy, how long you will do? You adjust what you have to do. So, simple thing is go slowly, climb the with holding the railing.
Maximum 1 kilometer.
Okay.
Up
okay.
to 1 kilometer is good. Not beyond that.
Not beyond that.
Against of physio.
See, instead of walking 1 kilometer, half kilometer twice a day is a better option. So if you divide, that is a better option rather than only once a day.
Doctor?
Yes.
Hello, doctor.
Hello,
doctor. This is Satish Naran.
Yeah.
Doctor, good evening. मुझे ये पूछना था ये जो खाने पीने की जो restrictions हैं इसमें खट्टा जैसे नींबू और ये दही वगैरह के ऊपर भी control करना पड़ता है क्या? Otherwise तो क्या जैसे गोली खा लेता हूँ ना मैं तो उस समय कुछ नहीं होता कई दिन तक गोली नहीं खाता हूँ तो फिर थोड़ी कभी कभी प्रॉब्लम होती है मेरा बेसिकली खाने पीने पे पूछना था कि मतलब रिस्ट्रिक्शन है क्या कुछ खट्टे बट्टे
या देयर इज नो रिस्ट्रिक्शन फॉर खट्टा ओनली फॉर अनलेस वी हैव अ रूमेटॉइड आर्थराइटिस अदरवाइज देयर इज नो रिस्ट्रिक्शन बट मोर वन इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज यू बैलेंस योर डाइट सो दैट योर वेट इज अंडर कंट्रोल दैट्स अ मैकेनिकल पार्ट ऑन द नी सो दैट यू शुड अंडरस्टैंड दैट क्लियरली
डॉक्टर मेरा वेट तो डॉक्टर मेरा वेट तो कंट्रोल में है मुझे रूमेटॉइड आर्थराइटिस है मैंने मतलब so ये जो हाथ है ना स्टिफ हो जाते हैं मैंने ट्रीटमेंट भी करवाया था नानावती हॉस्पिटल में
या सो यू विजिट वी कैन गाइड यू फॉर द जॉइंट प्रॉब्लम्स एक्चुअली देयर इज अ मेडिकल पार्ट एंड ऑर्थोपेडिक पार्ट सो आई विल टेक ऑफ ऑर्थोपेडिक पार्ट मेडिकल पार्ट विल बी टेकन बाय द रूमेटोलॉजिस्ट
एक्सक्यूज मी डॉक्टर आई हैव वन क्वेश्चन
Yes.
Actually, my father-in-law, he's about 90 years old.
Yeah.
He's suffering from knee joint pain for the last so many years. Can he maybe transplanted?
Very good question. Today, I just saw one patient operated 15 days ago. 89-year-old, both knees operated. He's absolutely fine and enjoying.
Right.
Now, everything depends on, now some 60-year-old patients are like, 80-year-old. Some 90-year patients are like active and they're so everything depends on their activity level, their right. need and their parameters.
Right.
So if that is safe, surgery takes 40 minutes. Yeah. So it's not a big thing and it can be done under half anesthesia.
Spinal. Both the knees can be done simultaneously.
No. At age, we don't advise because there's a little risk. Maybe after a few days, we can do second because it's a double loading on the patient. So we right, do, right. they are safe to do one. We don't want to add more risk. Already there are risks and we don't want to unnecessarily create more risk. That is important.
There's already gone this heart surgery also.
Exactly. So we don't like to give extra risk of double surgery unless it is required. Okay.
So let him be examined first, then only you can advise.
Yeah, and we can definitely one at a time. Safe. Safety is more important than. Results of surgery.
Because people told him that at this stage, at the age of 90, it is not advisable for
No,
this
no, it needs evaluation. That's why I told you. Today only I saw, he, 15 days ago, I had done knee replacement. He's absolutely fine, came walking.
So it can be done at this age also?
Yeah, 90. Age and his level of independence, activity and parameters.
Right.
We do complete evaluation and then only After proper evaluation, we propose them for surgery.
Okay, okay. Then whenever he'll be available here, I will come to you and we'll get it.
Most welcome. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you, doctor. You say that it can be done at this stage also. Yeah.
Yeah. We evaluate if his activity is independent, there are parameters are safe. Then only because as it is age, there's a risk. And we don't want to, if there's a risk, we don't want to do it.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, so we evaluate that.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you very much. It was a pleasure talking to you. And I'm only at Nanavati. Anytime, most welcome. I'll guide you clearly.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, sir. And
thank you.
I must say, we are from Nanavati Hospital. Thanks to all the participants who have joined today's webinar. And hope we have covered all the topics, all the questions of yours. Thank you so much once again for joining this webinar. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for organizers. And thank you very much, Dr. Basin. So much.
Thank you very much.
And thanks a lot, Doctor. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
I must say big thanks to Mirchandani sir, who is always supporting us for arranging such kind of webinars. Sir, thank you so much for your support. Thank you so much.
Thank you,
Dr. Bhaskar. Very good advice. I mean, we will be benefited from this advice. Thank you, Mirchandani sir. Everybody, thank you very much for your
thank you so much, sir.
Fine, timely advice.
Yeah, thank you so
thanks
much.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Mirchandani Sevan se abar and abhinandan. God may bless him.
Exercises bataye kya?
Madam, for exercises, we will keep physiotherapy session. Don't worry about that. We are planning. We mostly in this month only we will plan for physiotherapy webinar also, where we will get which exercise we can do for the joints problem.
Yes.
So we will keep that. Don't worry.
Next session, if you take on exercise, that will be beneficial. All
doctors. Okay. Okay. We will keep. Next session, okay. We will keep on exercises only.
हाँ हमको तो इनको
sure sir we will try to keep in next week only. Thank you so much for your suggestion. Thank you so much,
sir. Kindly include yoga and even pranayam also if possible in that.
Sure sir, we will try sir.
Thank you, thank you, thank you,
okay,
sir.
Okay. Thank you so much.
So kind of you.
Thanks so much.